Next one to write down, elements of symmetry. Elements of symmetry also they have asked questions under this. Elements of symmetry. The first one write down, center of symmetry. Center of symmetry. How many center of symmetry possible? Cubic crystal we are assuming, cubic unit cell. How many center of symmetry? Just one center. Okay. Center of symmetry is a point from where the distance of all the faces is equal. Like this body center, if you see, this distance and that distance is same. This distance and this distance is same. Right? So write down center of symmetry, COS. Write down. It is a point inside a crystal. It is a point inside a crystal such that when a line is drawn through it, such that when a line is drawn through it, it intersects the faces. It intersects the faces of the crystal at equal distance from either side. Okay, next write down. So number of COS is equals to what? One. Only one such point is possible, that is at the body center. Okay, so number of COS is one. The second one you write down, plane of symmetry, POS. Plane of symmetry. It is an imaginary plane which passes through the center of crystal and divide the crystal into two equal halves such that each half is the mirror image of each other. Okay. Now you look at this diagram. We have a cube. Okay. Now, can you imagine a plane here? Can you imagine this plane, like when you cut the cube like this, okay? So you'll have a plane like this. And the two half is the mirror image of each other. Right? This is your okay. This is a plane of symmetry. Okay? Now how many such plane of symmetry possible?
Six.
Huh?
Two.
What about?
Two. One like this.
How many?
Is it? If you cut it like this also, is it considered like a square?
Right. See, the thing is, what we are doing, we are taking two faces. Like, I can say, cut karo dekho. Is cube ko, I am cutting like this. Aise cut kiya, theek hai? So this face and the peach wala face we are taking, right? Like this. Mm-hmm. Now, if this two faces, you take two opposite faces, you can cut like this also. Theek hai? And this two faces, if you take, you can cut like this also.
So this and this are the same thing, right?
No, this. This and this.
Sir,
it's opposite, opposite sides.
Yeah, sir, but when you rotate the cube, it's the same.
No, fine, but we can cut this way, and this way. So three.
So we're looking at one point and then cutting. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So then
rotating, we are not considering.
Okay. So then
you cannot rotate yourself or the cube. Okay. So and basically, you see, this is the plane of symmetry with the help of two faces, right? One and two. One, two faces. So we have six faces total. Two faces gives you one, so six gives you three. So three such kind of plane of symmetry is possible. Diagonal also we can take. Let's see how many diagonals. So this is one plane of one type of plane of symmetry. When you take the two opposite faces, three plane of symmetry possible. What about this if you consider?
So then you have a total of 12 different diagonals.
Can you imagine this?
Yeah.
अरे इस edge को लिया, उस edge को लिया और यूं कट कर दिया. ठीक है? समझ में? Basically we are taking two edges, this one और यूं कट कर. ठीक है? तो body diagonal क्या होगा? वो वाला edge ले लो और ये वाला edge ले लो. Yeah, you take this this corner, this edge, and go over edge, right? Or you cut karo. Okay? Imagine kar paare. If you cannot imagine, it's very difficult to understand. Okay? And when you understand this once, fir bhulogi nahi kabhi. Okay? So that's why I'm taking the help of this. Okay? Like this we cut. So basically, two edges gives you one such plane of symmetry. How many edges are there? 12. So kitna milega? 6 milega. 6 PUS. ऐसा वाला 6 POS मिलेगा मिलेगा ठीक है तो कैसे होगा एक दोनों ये ले लिया ऐसा हो गया ये लिया तो ऐसा हो गया एक ये एज लो और वो नीचे वाला ठीक है और यू ठीक है वहां से मिलेंगे ठीक है एक टॉप एक बॉटम ऐसे करो ठीक है तो 6 POS 3 POS टोटल प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री इज व्हाट 9 प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री Total POS if they ask you, it will be 3 plus 6, 9. So, anyway, what? Separately, they haven't asked yet. Okay? Aisa nahi pucha gaya, how many center of symmetry possible? How many plane of symmetry possible? Haan. Total elements of symmetry they have asked once. Okay? Total elements of symmetry pooch chuka hai. Correct? Now, the third one you write on, axis of symmetry. Axis of symmetry. Write down, it is an imaginary line AOS. It is an imaginary line about which the crystal when rotates it gives the same impression more than one in one complete rotation. Okay, one complete rotation means what?
60 degree
rotation. Okay, so there are three different types of mainly three for cubic We have one more for that, but that comes for hexagonal, not cubic units. Okay, three different unit cell possible, sorry, axisymmetry possible for cubic unit cell. The first one in this, you write down, two-fold excess of symmetry. Two-fold excess of symmetry. Two-fold excess of symmetry means what? When you rotate in one complete rotation, the same impression appears
twice.
दो बार आएगा, ठीक है? So for example, you see, we also call this diode, क्योंकि दो बार आ रहा है, तो diode बोल रहे हैं, ठीक है? Sorry, diode, right? So you see this. Okay. See, you imagine this line. We are taking two edge center, opposite edge center. Okay. So this line, you imagine, and when you rotate the cube through this line, as a flip curve. Okay. You see, 180 pe ek same impression milega. Okay. Again, 360 pe same impression milega. Imagine kar pa rahe ho isko? इस लाइन के अराउंड इफ यू रोटेट लाइक दिस, ठीक है, सो दिस कॉर्नर विल कम हियर एंड ये कॉर्नर यहां पे आ जाएगा, ठीक है, बट इट स्टिल इज द सेम क्यूब, करेक्ट? सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस अक्रॉस अलोंग दिस लाइन विल हैव टू एक्सिस ऑफ सिमेट्री पॉसिबल एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट इज टू फोल्ड एक्सिस ऑफ सिमेट्री. सो इफ आई आस्क यू हाउ मेनी डायोड पॉसिबल फॉर दिस काइंड, हाउ मेनी डायोड पॉसिबल हियर? दो एज एक दे रहा है ना,
सिक्स
दो एज एक दे रहा है, वी हैव टोटल हाउ मेनी एजेस? 12. So 12 and 6 there. Okay, so is there a calculator now? There are 6 diodes possible in this. Okay. Next, write down 3-fold, and one more thing. The same appearance appears here at what angle?
180
degrees. So it's not important, but you can understand. 180 pe same appearance aega, and then 360 pe same appearance aega. The third, next one, write down, three-fold excess of symmetry. Three-fold, we also call it as what?
Triad.
Triad ke liye, what will you do here? In this only I am explaining, you see. Corners ko le rahe hain. We are taking the corners. Okay, this yellow one gives you triad. Okay. And this blue one gives diad. Okay, so here the same appearance appears at what angle? 120 pe aayega ek. Tabhi 360 mein 3 aayega. 120 pe ek, 240 pe dusra, and then 360 pe 3. So number of triad, how many triad possible here? This is not important. How do we get triad? Corner line or face center line? Once they have asked this question in NEET exam, that how many elements of symmetry are there? Okay, so total number you should know. Okay, but you never know if they ask you how many triads possible, then you should know how the triads will get by the corners at them. Okay, so there are 8 corners, right? So 4 triad possible. 4 triad possible for this. Next one, write down 4-fold excess of symmetry, and we also call it as what? Tetrad. 4-fold. The same appearance appears 4 times in one complete rotation. Okay, triad mein 3 times hoga, is mein 4 times hoga. So each appearance, the same appearance appears at what angle in this? 360 by 4 kar diya, 19. Okay, so this is the triad. Opposite face center ke along, if you draw a line, you'll get a triad along this. Okay. 90 rotate karoge, so this corner will come here, this corner will go here, you will get the same appearance. Okay, so this gives you tetrad. How many tetrad possible?
Two.
Do face center se hi gala hai, so we have total 6 face centers, so totally we will get 3. Okay? Okay. If they ask you how many axisymmetry possible total, what is the answer? The sum of diad, triad plus tetrad. Okay, that will be
30.
Diad is 6 plus 4 plus 3, 30. So total AOS total AOS is equals to 13. Total POS is 9 and total COS is 1. So total elements of symmetry is what? Total elements of symmetry is equals to what we have to do? We have to add all these three. That is COS plus POS plus AOS. 1 plus 9 plus 13. That will be 23. This question they have asked many times in the exam. 23 elements of symmetry are there. Okay? Individually they haven't asked. You never know, they can ask this also, so you should know this, all this. Okay, so in cubic crystal, this is only for cubic crystal. Like I said, for exosymmetry, there is one more exosymmetry possible, that is in hexagonal unit cell. Okay, so in hexagonal unit cell, we have six-fold exosymmetry possible, where the same appearance appears at 60 degrees. Okay, so only one such exosymmetry possible. Okay, so write down one note in this. So mostly they'll ask you for unit cell only. Okay, cubic unit cell, not hexagonal. Okay, so write down in hexagonal unit cell, six fold exosymmetry possible, and there's only one such line possible.